Dear students, I welcome you all to this problem solution series in digital electronics. I am solving the problems from the book Digital Design by Maurice Mano and Michael Cilletti. So in this video, I am solving the problem number 2.2 from chapter number 2. That means we have to simplify the following expression to a minimum number of literals. That means we have to minimize these terms. Okay. So the first problem is x bar y bar plus xy plus x bar y. From these two terms, what we can do, if we take x bar common, then what will get? Y bar plus y. So this is nothing but 1 plus, or this one also, xy. So this is nothing but 1, so x bar plus xy. So this is the minimum number of literals, x bar plus xy. Now let us solve the next part, that is b. X plus y whole into x plus y bar. Just you multiply it. X into x, it is x plus xy bar, then yx, that is plus xy plus yy bar. From these two terms, what we can do, x if we take common, we will get y plus y bar plus xy. So this one is yy bar is nothing but 0. So 1 plus y bar will be 1. So x plus xy. And from this one, what we can do, if we take x common, 1 plus y. So 1 plus y is 1. So answer is x. Now let us go to the third part, c. So it is x bar y plus xy bar plus xy plus x bar y bar. If we take x bar common from these two terms, okay, x bar we are taking common, then what will get? Y plus y bar. And from these two terms, if we take x common plus x, y bar plus y, okay. So this is nothing but 1. Okay, so x bar plus, this one is also 1, y plus y bar, so it is x. So x plus x bar is 1. So the answer is 1 here. Now let us solve the fourth part. So the fourth part is x bar plus xy plus xz bar plus xy bar z bar. If we take x, z bar common, then what will get? Y bar plus 1. Okay, now let us solve this portion. X bar plus xy plus xz bar. From these two terms, okay, we can take common xz bar. So what will get? 1 plus y bar. So this is nothing but 1. So we'll get x bar plus xy plus xz bar. So this is the minimum number of terms. Now let us solve the fifth part of this problem. Xy bar plus y bar z bar plus x bar z bar. Okay, let us rewrite this as xy bar and bring this term to second position. We will get x bar z bar plus y bar z bar. Now you can see from this term that here it is x and x bar. And this, you can see that these two terms, y bar and z bar, they are here, okay, y bar, z bar. And the product of this y bar and z bar, this y bar and z bar is already here, okay. And look at these two terms, x and x bar. So from this expression, in this kind of expressions, we can omit this third term, okay. So it is from the consensus theorem, okay. The we can write it as xy bar plus x bar z bar from consensus theorem, okay. That means if any two terms, okay, if the first term and the second term contains a normal term and a complemented, okay, x and x complement is here, and this y bar and z bar are already multiplied with these two terms, then we can omit this, or we can delete this term, third term, okay. It is as per the consensus theorem. This is the minimized term. So this is the solution of the problem number 2.2 from chapter number 2. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, please put it in the comment section below. Also like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.